Today was Aviation Event's first press conference here on Tenerife, together with the tourism minister and the president of this island, to launch Aviation Event 21 on 11th of June, together with local and regional media, in order to inform the local population about what's going on here in June, and to give some optimism.